Ah, Alonso. Thank you for coming on such short notice.
Better be important, Red. You just pulled me from my daughter's dressage competition. I wanted to know what $30,000 in horse lessons bought me.
I'll explain everything presently.
Where's Reddington?
Here's our other guest now. Alonso Lyon. May I introduce you to Clyde McFarlane, president of the Mountport Motorcycle Club.
You got some nerve to summon me. I don't care who you are. Why the hell am I here?
Oh, I'd like to know that as well.
You know what I love? A good documentary. Would you look at that? One of your men being taken by your men.
Son of a bitch. You took out Riggs?
Take out anybody. How do you even know he's dead?
He got walked out of his local bar by a couple of creeps. His ex-wife's hysterical because he missed his son's first hockey game. And he's never missed a single day dropping by the clubhouse in 3 years. Except yesterday and today. Now tell me he's not gonna show up in a ditch somewhere.
Well, whatever happened to him didn't happen on my orders.
Well, I believe that's the Seer. The Seer is in your employ.
Seer? Is that the phone guy?
He worked with me, yeah. And I let him branch out on his own for a nice piece of the action.
Providing a valuable service. Apparently to both of you. The question is it valuable enough to turn the other cheek?
Not to me.
I got nothing to do with this.
And yet there's your former tech guru in living color. Rumor has it he redesigned your syndicate's entire security system. Communications, surveillance, transported you into the 21st century.
Why are you doing this, stirring up trouble?
My goal is the opposite. Conflict mediation. Gang wars are bad for all of our businesses. Please. Let's sort this out.
There's no sort. Except which of his people I kill to make us even.
An eye for an eye leaves the whole world blind.
Riggs was a full member. That means something. Someone's got to pay.
An understandable sentiment. From my vantage point, the Seer caused the problem. Perhaps he's the solution.
I'm not gonna sign off on the death of a friend.
I've had to part company with people myself. I'm sure we all have. Peace and prosperity for all is sometimes more important than one particular person. Alonso.
Let me hear it from him, and then I'll do what needs to be done.
You'll just hide him. I don't want him disappeared. I want him dead.
When the time comes, I'll handle the job. Does that work for both of you?